When you publish the grades of your kid at a website, is it safe there? Those kinds of simple questions need simple answers, and they're not there yet. My name is Jurgen Vigneux, and I'm the group leader of the CWR SWAT group. SWAT stands for Software Analysis and Transformation. So the purpose of SWAT actually is to make tools that will help us understand the software that we write. If you write something that takes longer than a week to read, then how can you understand it? Right? There is no understanding because you won't remember it. So you need a tool that will get information from this long piece of code and answer questions about it. For example, if I change something here, where in the rest of the program do I have to look to change other things? So we're working with different companies in the Netherlands, and one of them was with NFI, Forensics Institute. And the goal was to get incriminating material from large storage devices. Right, the criminal tried to delete everything, and now they need algorithms that find that data. So the goal was make software that automates this engineering activity of specializing the software for this particular kind of evidence. And that was really successful. So we got both a PhD thesis out of that with the fundamental results and the prototype, which is now used at NFI. One of the industrial partners we work with is the ING Bank. The interesting part of that collaboration is that on the side of ING, there's a person that understands the issues of software complexity.
My name is Joost Bosman, working for over 37 years at ING in the IT domain. Software is extremely important for ING. Millions of customers are dependent on the quality of our software that they daily experience on our mobile devices and internet. It's becoming more and more difficult because the complexity increases tremendously. Well, that requires an awful lot of in-depth knowledge on how to get that managed.
We're helping ING with getting grip of the future software that they write. They know that if they write a lot of software, it will become very complex. So what we're trying to do is designing a software engineering principles and tools and techniques so that they can manage that complexity.
There is real value in it for ING. One of our biggest costs are in the IT development, and with this research and the results that it has delivered, we see an opportunity to reduce that dramatically. It exceeds expectations.
We are researchers in software engineering, but actually what we like most about it is programming. So everybody in the group is a programmer. They program every day. And that it really distinguishes us from other research groups. That doesn't mean that we agree with each other. We disagree about all kinds of things, you know, different favorite programming languages, way to solve a problem, low-level design of the code. But this is our discourse. We talk about code a lot, and we love it.